Did you notice this in Free Guy? Guy is supposed to be a background NPC that doesn't matter, and a closer look at his apartment's smallest details emphasizes this. Production designer Ethan Tobman pointed a few out. His front door has 5 deadbolts, but no knobs. A calendar on the wall is missing a day of the week. In his pantry, only cereal and a single spoon. And none of the books on his shelf have titles, just a single numeral on each of their spines.